Partout où je vais, je vois son visage. Il me manque vraiment.
C'est toi qui remplaces Iron Man ou quoi?
Oh non, pas le temps, je suis trop occupé à faire votre boulot.
Quoi?
Non, je rigole, vous assurez. Mais faut continuer comme ça, parce que je pars en vacances.
Is what more fun. Oh, more fun? Oh, yeah. Absolutely. It's so much more fun. It's the last time I've seen a film that's like full on like a laugh out loud film.
Because of Jake.
It's really, really exciting to like bring characters into this film. Like Nick Fury bringing him in is really fun. Happy Hogan's back. Aunt May is back. And it's been a while for me that I've seen a film where it's really, really like a laugh out loud, fun family movie, which you can enjoy so many times over and over again. And you know, we had a little bit of a hiccup with Mysterio, but you know, he got cut out quite a lot. So.
Ça va, Linaz?
Salut. Ouais, on parlait du voyage.
Je suis en direct de la place Saint-Marc. Oh, oh,
je crois qu'MJ m'aime bien.
Ça me rappelle mon premier coup de foudre.
Well, personally, I hate Tom Holland. Mm-hmm.
I think our new favorite is Jake.
Yeah.
I think
can't stand Tom.
We have to replace Tom with something because it's just getting too ridiculous.
Too much.
This guy literally makes us wait for him.
All the flipping. Like, I get it. You know, you're talented.
Goodness. And you know what? Sometimes the questions aren't even about him. Mm-hmm. He'll just take the question away from you and then just answer it himself. Like.
No, but truly, they're both just super talented, amazing people. And
they work so well together.
Yeah. And they have created a really great duo. Yeah. So.
A really
I'll go
good
with
one.
Both.
Yeah, they're both too great.
Je dois vous évacuer, on va prendre le jet.
Vous êtes qui, vous?
Je bosse avec Spider-Man.
Vous bossez pour Spider-Man?
Je bosse avec Spider-Man et pas pour Spider-Man. Plan B.